Hello, everyone. Welcome to Dead by Daylight. How's your Wednesday going out there? How we doing? Dusk, how you doing, brother? Let's get this party started. We gotta get on them hooks, man. All right, we're going to get this done with Quentin Smith, unfortunately. We got to open up an exit gate. So, yeah. I really hate to put blood points on him, but I'm at least getting try to get level 5. I don't know. Alrighty. We gotta get a gate open, so we'll see what we can do. We will see. Can't make no guarantees, that's for sure. All right. Waiting on Claudette and Dwight, huh? Oh, shit. Look at Dwight. What the fuck? What are the odds of that, man? Yeah, I just saw that. I realized who it was. Like, holy shit, man. What's up, Storm? That's some random shit right there, dude. I need to open the gate, man. That's funny. This generator's going up fast as shit. Yeah. think that dude's gonna come down here. All right, let's get out of here. Try to get old dude off the hook over there. Shit, is he camping? I want to say he's camping that over there. Oh, damn it. You look like a flapping chicken, man. Run. Run, run, run. Oh, shit. Mother. Watch out, man. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Claudette. Oh, run, Claudette, run! No, I was trying to get behind the fucking table. Fuck, man. Just get me up, man, and run. Watch out, dude. Oh, fuck, man. See me open up a door on this round at all. I don't see that happening. Fuck, man. Fuck, bro, I'm coming. Holy shit. Fuck, I'm coming, man. I'm coming. Fuck. Damn it. This is a terrible round. Don't judge me in my locker, man. Dude, where did he get this house? I don't know how that dude didn't see me, dude. Holy crap, man. That generator's done. I think he has a generator over here. Fuck. I'm dead. It doesn't matter. So close to opening the gate. God, I just wanted to open the gate, man. So close to my daily. Oh man, that sucks. Now I gotta play this bitch again. So close to my daily. Damn it. Oh. I don't want to play this guy. I don't like this guy. Oh well. I don't want to play this dude, man. I'll try it again. So close to the daily. Oh, that makes me sad. That makes me so sad. Oh, man. I thought I was gonna get lucky and get it done on the first try. Nope. Nope. Alrighty, we try again. Oh, I don't want to play this man. I don't. I don't want to be Quentin. I see the killer over there. I don't know. It might have been the smoke, how the angle zipped by. I don't know. Shit, man. That's gonna piss off the Huntress. Oh, she's going back to the hook. Guess I'll go back to the gin I was on. I think it was over here. It seems like she's kind of camping that hook. I don't know. Got him off. Well, damn. Jesus Christ. This is gonna be another bullshit round. I feel it. Coming, man. She's a fucking camper, dude. What the fuck, dude? Fuck this. God dog, boy. Can't much? Jesus, man. Look at her. All she does is camp. Straight up camper. Beautiful. Beautiful. Trash killer. Damn, I didn't even get 5,000 blood on that one. Jesus. Almost clean. Alrighty, cool tower. Tower? Guess I'll find a different generator, huh? Alrighty. I don't know how to respond anymore. Oh shit. Just let it ride. Just let it ride, man. Yeah, the damn frenzy lasted 16 hours. Oh, good times, good times. I don't know. I don't even know how I run anymore, honestly. I ain't getting away. Oh, I still need pallet stuns too, don't I? Oh shit. Whatever. About to say fuck this challenge. Yeah. I guess we can at least get one generator done before we die. The way he just Jesus. We're about to get got. Straight up annihilated. Money firebags, boy. Bitch. Oh, man. Death on hook. Tearing it up like a boss. I guess my fate is to be Quentin all night long. Alrighty, let's see what we can do. That's all we can do here. The angry poo poo? Popo? I don't know. I don't know. I may go maybe one more round, then just play a different character. I don't know. We'll see. Definitely not having any luck, that's for sure. Well, I wonder how many stun pallets I have now left to do. I think maybe probably three, I think. Not sure. Ah, this map. No. I'm gonna hit this generator in this far corner over here, I think. Try to anyways. Oh, they got up. I was gonna go save him from the hook, but whatever. Think he's going to grab the hook. All right, I'm gonna go upstairs and see if I can't help out. I'm waiting for him to come around that corner, boy. Looks like he's up top. Yeah, he's up top. I wonder how close this generator is from being done. Oh, damn, he got both? Shit. Oh, get over, brother. No. Look at the hatch. Get out of here with the hatch. That's ridiculous. Oh, man. We will see. It'd be nice if we could have healed, but you know. I wonder if there's a chest with a med first aid kit. I don't think that key does anything, does it? Nope. It's a bullshit key. I'm probably gonna pay the ultimate price for this, but I don't like how they can stop you from, It's gonna be hell of a round. All I gotta do for my daily is open the gate. Almost had it the first game I played tonight. So close. So close. But it didn't happen. And then I just bad luck ever since, so. There's a generator kind of straight ahead, but he's been guarding that one like a champ. Let's see if I can't get back over there. I think it was back over. Yeah, right here. We almost had it, but it's gone back down to zero. That sucks. I think that was the killer up there on the balcony right there. Nope, that was the killer over there trying to be stealthy. Damn it. Well, that sucks. So far for, or so much for opening the gate on this round. Damn it. Death on hook. Night time. Oh, I thought it was death on hook. It's close. Come on. Get me off the hook, please. I don't want to die. I just want to open the gate. I don't care if I die. I just want to open the gate to get rid of the stupid ass challenge. That's all I want. I got the three lights and I died last time. Come on, come on, come on. Get rid of the daily, get rid of the daily. Oh man. Got the daily done. Hallelujah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now I can change characters. That's crazy how that worked. I need two more stuns. Let's see. Any more, So these are killers, okay. So glad I got that done. That was gonna be a pain. It's the Meg Show. Welcome to the Meg Show. Three Megs and a Clod. Oh, good. Indoors. You know what that means, right? We lost. Fancy running to these people, huh? Beach. Thanks for giving me the stuns, man. Damn it. I thought I got away. I definitely got my stunt challenge out of the way. So thanks, Hillbilly. I definitely appreciate that. Yeah, absolutely. He's right there. Run, girl. It's just like a big fucking maze. Oh, that was great. Damn it. Already? I swear, I got the best luck in this game. Y'all don't be in a hurry. I'm good. Go grab you a taco. Zero fucks given. Look at him run away. What's up, camper? Don't worry, I'm still here. No need to camp me, they weren't coming for me. Alrighty, be right back. I'm gonna get some more water. Be right back. I guess I didn't miss anything. All right. Let's move on, shall we? The bigger and better things. Let's see. We should have got our pallet hook. Yeah, we did. What do we got? Escape 5 chases. Not very good at that. Vault a pallet or window wand to chase 3 times while using the perk Dance with Me. I think that's Kate. Dance with Me, I think. Alrighty, let's get back to it, shall we? Get ready. Let's see how Dwight's doing, man. I got cooties, y'all. Cooties. They're contagious. Shut up, bird. One down, 4 to go. Anything in here? Ooh, I see a totem in here. Nice. Hope everybody's having a good Wednesday. Welcome to the stream if you're just getting here. It's good to have you. Oh God, he's over there. We'll go this way. Shut up, bird. Alright. Killer's going that away. Alright. Nope. Killer comes back this way. That killer bag is coming to me. I don't know if I like that too much. Is the killer camping? All right. Not sure why I gave up. I was there. I don't know. Oh, we gotta get her off the hook, don't we? Damn it. And that's how it goes. It's gonna be a fast round. I need to wiggle. Why am I not wiggling? Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle the white. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. No! Oh, I was there! No! Damn! So close. I don't like our odds. Let's try to Kobe. Nope. Nope. David Benjamin Alvarez. There it is, folks. Dead on hook. Alrighty. Basement even. Nice. Man. Night night. Alrighty. Go again. We're gonna Jeff it. It's time to Jeff it. Ready. Set. Check. We got Detective Tap, Dwight, and Claudette. All right. Got my trusty flashlight. I think we've only got out once. That was with Quentin. Aww. No. I hate indoors. We know what this means, right? Dead. Nice, nice, nice. It's way over there. I think Dwight's headed over there, I think. All right, I'll let him go get the hook. Oh, maybe he's not headed over there. Damn, all right. I tried. I didn't think she was going to be focused on me with the other two in the room, but that's fine. It's my favorite spot, the hook. Oh, I got a blood bag here. I'm good. Never fails. I always try to go help people, and this is my fate. No, do not get me down with the killer there. Hey, Firewatch. Thank you for that follow, man. How you doing? You give me some support on the hook. This is my favorite place to be in the game. Oh, come on, man. Jesus. Yeah, I mean, oh, well, this is just glorious. I'm gonna go hide. Well, this sucks. Well, shit. Unless the... It doesn't even matter. How are you gonna run past me? I'm right here in the open. Well, there it is. Death by hook. We did wonderful that round. Four generators left to go. Oh, man. Oh, they're going to be nice and maybe give me the hatch, maybe? Oh. They're nice to Jeff. I'll give the nice little thank you, killer. Being nice to me. That was not a good game. That was a terrible game. We only got one generator, which was, There it is, folks. There it is. Let's go back to good old Bill, I guess. We'll try Bill. It's been a while. I like playing different characters, so it's not always the same one every single time. Cause that gets old. Just over and over and over. Gotta mix it up. Waiting on Ping Man. Ping Man. Big bot. I think after Bill, I'm probably going to try to play. I don't know. Have to look. If you have any suggestions, put it in chat. I'll play the character. It doesn't matter. Survivor character. It's too early for killer. And I just do it because of the queue lines. That's why I wait to play killer till last. For some reason, 8:30 or 8 o'clock, I guess my time, it's a little bit faster. But yeah, if there's a character you want to see the survivor-wise, just let me know. And I will play it next. All right, one big family reunion. Everybody got their points. Okay, yeah, we're good. Okay, so we're dancing around. All right. Now let's all go out and die. Ready? Oh, God. Nurse? Is that nurse? Shit, man. Move! This ain't good for nobody. She's hiding there. I'm gonna hide in the locker. I'm gonna go back out and get on the chin. All right. I'm waiting for it to come up that staircase, boy. I'm gonna bolt. I'm out. Oh shit, I forgot she can do that shit. Oh, I forgot she can teleport. Damn it. Oh man. Good old nurse. Good old nurse. I wish you could hit the pallet. I'm glad I don't play the nurse that often against her. Once in a blue moon, thank God. Will my friends come for me or they let me die? Thank you. I'm gonna go down here and see if I can't get the chest. Hopefully get like a med kit or something. If how's everybody doing today that just got here? Welcome to the channel. Definitely good to have you. What do we got? A toolbox? Ah. Like I said, if there's a character you want me to play survivor-wise, just put it in chat and I'll play it next. I'm really good at getting on the hook, so I was there for 83. Oh, good. They're going to heal me. Nice. Oh, nurse, nurse, nurse. I'm coming eventually. I think they got her. Yep, they got her. All right. We will try to find another gin. Is there a gin in this house? Let's see. Is there a basement? Anything? Going once? Stairs? Oh, we already did it. Never mind. Psych! Oh, shit. That's my ass. That's my ass. Run, Bill! I'm going back to my happy place. My hook. Poor Bill. Poor Bill. Damn. Why? They must be a team or something. I think they're... That's got to be like a team. Those two over there that are running together. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, let's go find a gen. I'm gonna take the back side over here. Swoop around the wall area and see if there's a generator back here somewhere. I thought there was a gen over here. I guess not. Shut up, birds. Am I dead? Oh, this sucks. I wasn't ready. Found the gin I was looking for. She would run her away from the hook, I'd go get her, but... Time to run. Time to run. I think we're dead, girl. We're dead. It doesn't matter. We're dead. No! Leave Bill alone. Bill's a good guy, man. No! Death by hook! Alright. Wasn't that exciting? I was trying to work my way to level 9, but I'm going the wrong way. All right. Let's try Detective Tap, I guess. See what he can do. See, level halfway to 71, so, or through 71. What do you think? Purple add-on or Maury? That sucks. Hopefully neither. Who are we waiting on? Nancy? Nancy and the killer? Just the killer now? Alright. I bet it's going to be indoors against the Huntress. I was wrong, and I'm okay with that. It's good to be wrong. Might as well cleanse the totem. Shut up, bird. Oh, a generator. Nice. Here we go. Let's get in. Oh, we're playing Freddy. Ah. No bueno. It's almost dream time. No. Nope. I don't want no part of that. Leave me alone. Nope. Ah. I'll look at that chat in a second. Give me 1 second. Oh, God. Run. That's not the one I want. Oh, shit. Told you, I got the best luck in the world. He's right on my ass, ain't he? Nope. Where's he at? Man. Big bot. Good game, last game. I was Fang. I ended up escaping through that. Oh, nice. That's awesome. I wish I went a bit better as I got sandbagged by... No. That's good. I'm glad you got out, man. That's awesome. I was just doing my normal, my hook thing. I like the hook. But I am glad you got out, though. Good luck on your next game, too, brother. Thanks, Big Bot. Appreciate that, man. I do wish you luck on your next game, though. I always like it when someone gets the hatch. Beats the killer to it. I've only had one game so far that I got out of. No, I take that back. 2 games. That one killer gave me the, why is he running? He gave me the hatch a while ago. Sometimes the killer can be nice. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. I'm going to try. Nope. I haven't played Freddy or against Freddy in a long time, so I'm okay with that. I hate the dream world. It just magnifies all the sounds and just makes you paranoid. Oh shit, you came in the wrong window, brother. You came in the wrong window. Holy shit, man. That's my luck right there. Let me go wake up and I'm gonna get that generator back to the back of me. Back left. Let's get out of this dream world. I think the generator was back this way over the hill. Oh, look. Might as well. get the points. Come on, come on. All right. I think this was the generator, I think. Everybody had the same idea I had. All right. Nope, there he comes. Run. Is he still coming my way or what's he doing? I think there's a chest. Oh, nice. We have exit and exit. Okay. All we gotta do is open the door and leave, right? That's easy. That's the easy part, right? I'm gonna hug this wall, I know that. No. Oh, way over there. Someone got the door open. Which door? I gotta find out which exit it is. Definitely not this one. Oh, that person jetted out. Oh, nice. They got off the hook. Ah. I wish I had a flashlight. Oh, damn, one shot, Freddy? Damn, I tried to save. I tried to save her, or save whoever. Damn it. If that one dude wouldn't have ran out, I think I could have, I don't know. I think I could have put a distraction. It's all good. I tried. I'd rather die trying than just doing that, so. This is where all the complaining goes on. I don't know. That's fine. I could have got out, big bot, but I chose to stay in. We'll go at it again. And Michael Myers. Go back to my gin. I know he kicked it. Man, every time I hear his little music play, I just think back when I was a kid. Watching that crap, man. You're just moseying in the stream. Welcome. It's good to have you here. Hope your Wednesday is going well. Hope you're doing good. And I hope I can stay off the hook. Wonder if they got the chest down here. Ah, they do. Oh. I bet it's that Popeye looking dude. I don't think I like that. I ain't gonna lie. This is where everybody starts going down, I guess. Damn it. Oh, I wanted to get the generator done. Oh, God. Never mind, everybody's off the hook. Got you, big man. See, we got this, man. I know he's coming over here. I know he's coming over here. She's just over here crying. Dude, David, go get the hook, man. Oh, he can't. All right, I'm gonna go see if I can't get the hook. I'm coming, man, I'm coming. I was minding my own business, had the generator 25%. I'm coming, man. I'm gonna take the wall back to where I was. I don't like that. Oh, this one. Let's get this one going. Yes, absolutely. Off the hook, nice. We're having a pretty good round, I think. Come on, man. We gotta get this gin up now. Now. He said no. That sucks. I tried to get off. Damn it. We tried. That's all we can do. We can try. That was a good game. Good times. Having pretty good rounds with the DT, man. Not bad. Even though we died, that was still a good round. I enjoyed that one. We got a lot of generators in on that one as well, so that's good. All right, me and Meg, we got this. Okay, here we go. Can I bring anything? Let's bring a med kit. Guys, good luck. All right. Good luck back at you, man. Waiting on the killer. Anything for cute? Hey, man. Thanks. I appreciate that follow. Good luck in this round. If that's you, Cubana Kills, is that you? Here we go. Hopefully we have a good round like last round. That was really good. And I do appreciate, like I said, Firewatch, Big Butt, and anything for Cubana for the follows and that support. I do appreciate that. So thank you all again for that. Much love. Got a generator. Hmm. All right, we got this, Cubana. We can get out of here, man. Oh, damn it. My bad. I'm sorry. I'll take the hit if the killer comes. I got it. Now we're even. I hope we got this. Two gens down already, so we're doing... I think we're doing good. I'm about to get that gen over there, I think. I'm going to try. Against this back wall. Knock this out, man. Is the killer even here? Oh, DC. Press on base. Or bass, whatever you want to, however you want to do it. I don't know how you're pronouncing it. I hope he's AFK. I'll go look in a minute once we get the gate open. I haven't had a heartbeat this whole game, so I definitely haven't got close to him, that's for sure. I got this one generator in case you're on one, so... Nice. Nice. I don't know who the killer was in this game. Where is the killer? maybe this map didn't have a killer. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where. I just want to see who it was. That's all. Yeah, whatever. We got out. Good game, man. I guess. Good luck in your next match. Yes, claim rewards. I'll give you a thumbs up, man. All right, next round. I appreciate that, Cubana. Let's see. Claim my rewards. All righty. Well, I played three games with Detective Tap, and that's... I've had three good games, I guess. I don't know. Can the streak continue? Dun, 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 dun. No, I'm ready. That was a nice, peaceful, relaxing game. No stress, no heartbeat. No hooks. Alrighty. Ah, so much for my my streak. It just ended. Man, and already got the heartbeat. There's got to be a gin somewhere up here. There we go. Oh, there goes the killer. Don't move. Don't move. It looked like the hillbilly. I wonder if he's still up here. We're going in.
Hey, hillbilly, we're over here.
Oh, shit. Yeah, bitch. Get root. Run, detective tap. Fucking run, baby, run. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Shit, he's gonna get me. Oh, I'm stuck in the table. Oh, shit. Hillbilly pissed, boy. He got wrecked by that pallet. Damn it. Oh, shit. Yeah. That always happens. I run smack into him every damn time. Every time. Are you kidding me? Every time. Oh, man. What terrible luck. Terrible luck. Thanks, man. Somebody's about to get gut. That's my ass, man. Hiding here with the pigs, man. Don't make jokes. Shit. Just blending in, man. I blend in good in this room too with his shirt and everything. That's a good blend. Thank you. The Big Lone Wolf, man. Hey, thanks for the follow. I appreciate that, man. How's your Wednesday going, brother? I'm trying to survive the indoors, man. I think my survival rate in here is like 0.001%. Please don't come up behind me. He just went that away. Fuck. Man. That is a shitty hiding spot. Damn it. Oh shit, they got the hatch. Man, I lost David. Man, where's this fucking exit at, dude? We're not gonna make this shit, man. We're dead. I tried. Come on, David, get out, man. Get out, David, get out. I don't know if he got out or not. I hope he got out. Man, I hope he got out. No, damn it. How that one girl gonna take the hatch and not tell nobody? Oh, he's gonna get out. Very nice. Hell yeah. At least someone made it, I guess. All right, character change. Alrighty. A handy dandy flashlight. Penis, peasants. Oh man, good times. Good times. Sometimes that chat, man. Bring some popcorn and a soda, you're good. At least we're not indoors. Came close to getting out of them though, that's the first time. Right by Jen, I'll take it. That's my ass. No! Damn it. I tried. That's all I can do is I tried. Eleven for the wiggle. Generator, generator, hiding. That person's like, I don't know. Thank you. Are you gonna fucking tunnel, really? Wow. What the f- How are you gonna tunnel, man? Middle finger in the air. Great tunnel slash camp, dude. You're a real hero. Oh, fuck it, dude. Fucking, that's a bitch. Fucking tunneled, man. What a dick. Fuck that killer, man. I'm gonna stick around for that one. I'm gonna remember this killer's name. Hope I never play Survivor. Try this again. Thank you. Oh, the Huntress. No. Damn. All right, that person gave up quickly. It's gonna be a fast round. He's off the hook, all right. Fair enough. I don't think I've ever been on this map. This map does not look familiar at all. I don't know. Damn it. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'll take the hit. Go. Damn. Don't be mad. Aw. All right. I see you. Oh, damn. I got wrecked. Well, shit, that sucks. Good times. I wonder if I can get in as a killer. Oh, man. With the pig, Jesus. With the Deathslinger spear reel and hit 5 survivors. I guess I can try that one. I don't think this is going to turn out good for anybody except for the survivors. Yeah, this is going to suck. I think it was 5. I got a hook and reel. I think it's too early for this. Too early. Bad player, good time. Hey, I agree with that. I definitely agree with that motto. Bad player, good time. Absolutely. Alrighty. Tick tock, tick tock. Ah, no. That's close, like real close. Fuck that. Oh, fuck. I picked up the killer. What the fuck, man? Bitch. Fuck. I told you, my luck, my fucking luck, it never fails. This whole damn map, and I'm the one that picks up and runs into the fucking killer. Jesus. You know what? I'm gonna take my point loss. That's fine. Can't even get off the hook. That dude don't give two shits. That dude don't care. Whatever. One dude DC'd. Wow. Man, that was real fun. That was probably the best match of the night right there. That was amazing. Wild Bill, huh? Back to Nia. Back to Jay. That's not good. He's probably creeping up somewhere. Yes, run away. Get out of here, Dwight. Fuck, man. The focus, man. It's the focus. It's real. It's real life focus. Oh, that bus has like lights. I never noticed that before. That's pretty legit. I didn't even notice those lights on the bus. That's pretty badass, actually. Dude, we're rolling these gins. Hopefully he went to the hook. I think that's why it took off, I hope. Ah, nose itches. No. I'm not ready. How's everybody doing out there, man? Y'all doing good? Y'all awake? The white got gap, boy. Come on, come on, Meg. Finish the gin. Finish the gin. Before Michael shows up. I'm gonna take a hook for this. Oh, he got off. Nice. Good for him, man. Oh, fuck. He saw me. He straight up saw me. No! Ah! Wrong way, Chet. Wrong fucking way, brother. Wrong fucking way, man. Out of all the paths he took, man, I'm gonna go ahead and say rule number one: if you see a survivor hauling ass and you're going towards the way they're running from, you might want to turn around. I just want to throw that out there. What's going on, Firewatch? Thank you for that that follow earlier. I appreciate that so much. I don't know why he ran into that. That's crazy. That blows my mind. All right, we got one more gin to do. Shit. I was gonna heal you. Why are you moving, dude? What does he see that I don't see? Oh, he wants that cleanse the totem. I'm gonna go get a generator then. You cleanse the totem. Or not. Oh shit, door's here. I guess this was a pretty good round. I don't know. Oh shit. Megan's gotta look out for one another, man. That was a good game. Finally a good game. Jeez. All right, guys, give me 1 second, please. I'm gonna go get some water. I'll be right back. Alrighty. You know, I haven't played David in a while. Let's get some David action going. It's been a while since I played David. Oh, I don't want three Davids. I'm gonna go back to Jeff. Never mind. Can't have three Davids, man. Actually, I'll go Dwight. Ice Phoenix egg and chunky lemon milk. Chunky lemon milk. Nice. That sounds disgusting. Oh man, some chunky. I'll take some of that chunky lemon milk, please. Please give me some chunky lemon milk. Extra chunks, please. Extra chunks. Been to the gas station yet? Ooh, a little chill going through. Come on. Oh, what's today? Today's the 3rd. Okay. What's Wednesday? Yeah, Wednesday. Okay. Oh, man. I'm just going to sit right here and just kind of wait. No, I'm just playing. Fuck, man. This sucks. Well, this sucks. Well, we're playing the clown. I guess that's nice to know. I don't know. Generator would be nice. Another chest. I don't want another chest. Shut up, bird. We'll help this dude out. No, I'm not. Davis said, move along, man. I wanted to get her off the hook. Why do I feel like I'm going to run into the killer? That's why. Please don't come back. Please don't come back. Can I find a generator? It's... Oh shit, don't run over here. No. Got a generator. Ah, oh, I tried to damn it. I tried to hit that what you call it? The pallet stun. Fuck, man. Damn it, I thought I had that too. That was perfect. Thank you. Boy, run! Run, boy, run! Holy shit, Venice is about to pick up, man! Fuck, 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 fuck! No, don't run back to the damn clown! Ah! Holy crap, I just turned up my speakers. Oh my god, that shit is loud. Holy fuck, man. Oh my god, that is so loud. There. Wow. Oh, Chunky Lemon Milk died, man. I'm gonna try the killer Q after this round, see what happens. Alright, she don't wanna be healed? Fine. I don't know why, but... Damn, he's boring everybody, dude. This low crawl sucks. Not gonna lie. All you hear is a scream. Yay. That was fun and exciting. I don't know. These cues sometimes. Yeah, this is gonna take forever. Alrighty. Let's go get owned by the survivors now. See what we can do here. I think my goal would be at least to get one survivor. I don't know. I suck as a killer. Oh man. Especially this guy. But we'll see what happens. That's gonna be bad for me, not them. This is gonna be bad for me. Told you. Bad for me, not them.
Yeah.
Nobody down here hiding, huh? Damn. The fuck? Oh, I suck. I think I got one out of that done, I think. I needed five. I got two. Damn. Spear, reel, and hit. Man, these are shitty. Oh, man. I don't like none of those. I don't know. It is what it is. All right, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed today's stream. I appreciate y'all coming by, checking out, and all the support that I got today from Firewatch, Big Bot, anything for Cubana, and the Big Lone Wolf. Thanks for the follow, guys. I appreciate that. Hope the rest of y'all have a rest. Hope the rest of y'all have a good night, rest of your day, Wednesday. And I will see y'all next time. Bye, guys.